I'm Detective Daniel Robinson. I'm investigating a case of serial murder. No fingerprints and no witnesses. The body was discovered on Tuesday evening. I hate this city. Who does this? Three more corpses, three more victims. He acts systematically, calmly, and worst of all, patiently. He's messing with us. He even leaves quotes from the Bible. Daniel, you must know that there's a new murderer in the city. And I hope you understand that I no longer intend to tolerate this. We need to deal with this as soon as possible. We cannot let chaos reign in the city because of the rumors and these constant deaths. I get it. I'll deal with it. Then we're clear there. Oh yeah. Detective, I've got to remind you that your future career will depend on the success of this case. I know. Nevertheless, for the time being, we have no leads. All we have is the torn Bible sheets the killer leaves every time at the crime scene. I guess he's obsessed with religion. All right, Detective. Before your arrival, they told me about a lead they'd found, as well as a witness. And now, after I brought you up to speed, go to the crime scene, to the Baker's mansion. I hope to see a report on this case from you tomorrow on my desk. You may go now.